many innovative people perform well on tests, stuck to the standards of a course, and achieve creative success in making a change or developing a unique concept, odds are you come up comparably short. In the last 20 years, we've seen an increase in the amount of standardized testing used in American schools. The country now spends $1.7 billion every year administering such tests. However, it is notably proven that the arts, places where students foster the most creativity, have been pushed under by Common Core and STEM subjects, which are mostly tested. It is the arts that, as Aristotle said, can produce catharsis, an important purging of emotions, in audiences as well as artists. This research suggests the brains of such creators have evolved to enjoy certain internal rewards when they perform this vital function. Creativity has allowed students, creators, to reach their full potential. But with the stakes increasing, we need to not only teach people to think outside the box, but we need to paint outside the lines put into place by standards which are unrealistic to our world today.